Welcome to the 2024 FISU World University Championship Ski Orienteering in Lenzerheide, southeastern Switzerland. The first medal decision will be held today in the Spring Pistons. The hosting nation Switzerland boasts two very strong athletes, Elan Deininger and Nicola Müller, who both won several medals at the previous World University Championships. Let's see if they can live up to the high expectations on home soil. Müller kicked off the race at a blistering pace. With quick decisions and smarter route choices, he showed an excellent performance. Late starting Jonathan Stahl from Sweden left nothing to chance and kept up Müller's pace. Stahl's exceptional finish allowed him to sprint Müller down and take gold with a mere 1 second lead. Third became Apo Viipola from Finland. In the women's race, Elian Deininger showed impressive navigating and skiing skills. But the Swedish athlete Elin Sjögren was able to outperform Deininger and pulled away. After a mistake from the Swede to control 8, Deininger almost caught up but couldn't profit as she made a route choice mistake herself. In the end, Sjögren took gold 47 seconds ahead of Deininger. Norway's Sine Strand demonstrated a consistent performance, avoiding any notable mistakes and secured bronze medal. We'll be back tomorrow with another recap video. Let's see who will challenge today's winner in tomorrow's pursuit race.